to introduce to you the 2012 Homecoming Court. Each of the young ladies were asked to share with us how their role has helped them to be an active student at John Jay High School and has helped to shape their future as well as those around them. As they proceed through the 17, we will hear their responses as they are presented. Raul, if you will. Our first young lady is Stephanie Gomez, and she's escorted by her stepfather, Johnny Garcia.
As a student from John Jay Science and Engineering Academy, my experience here has been rewarding. I feel like I've taken challenging classes and had great teachers to help me expand my knowledge and help me prepare for college. And I'd like to thank Ms. Gondu and Coach Taylor for always supporting me and encouraging me. Part in shaping my future. Being involved in making memories with my friends will be cherished forever in my heart.
Good evening, I'm Sam Figueres. Being an athletic trainer has been a positive impact in my life. I'm thankful my teachers have given me the tools to succeed. I'm blessed that Coach Fernandez always pushes me to do better and thankful for coaching staff and trainers. I'm not perfect, but learn to be a leader, team player, and lead by example to family and friends. As for those around me, I hope to have made somewhat of an impact on their life as they have done onto mine. The role I have played as an active student here at John Jay is that of a loyal friend, a strong leader who has carried herself with great integrity. Strong and trusting relationships with my fellow classmates, which I believe in the near future to be qualities of a business professional needs to be successful. As a student from John Jay Science and Engineering Academy.
And once again, assisting with the presentation is the principal of John Jay High School, Mr. Robert Harris, and the principal of the Science and Engineering Academy, Jay Sumter. The moment you've all been waiting for. I am proud to present to you the 2012 John Jay Homecoming Queen, Miss Stephanie Gomez.